Good day, everyone. Welcome to Math Made Easy with Mom Bell. And if you're new to this channel, Lovely Day with Bell, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell for you to be notified to my upcoming videos, okay? Our lesson for today is about finding the common multiples and least common multiple of 2 to 4 numbers using continuous division method. But before I continue, let me explain that a multiple of a number is the product of that number and any counting number. And just like common factors, two or more numbers also have common multiples. The least common multiple or LCM then is the least common multiple of two or more numbers. For example, the least common multiple of relatively prime numbers are their product. And to find the LCM or least common multiple of the given numbers, we can use the listing method and continuous division method. Of the two methods mentioned, continuous division is more efficient and helpful if three or more numbers are involved. And what is continuous division method? Continuous division, also known as ladder method, is a process of solving for the LCM of a set of numbers. It is done by repetitive division and multiplying all common divisors to get the LCM. And to find least common multiple using continuous division method, we need to follow the steps. Step 1. Write the given numbers in a horizontal line, separating them by commas. Step 2. Divide them by a suitable prime number, which exactly divides at least two of the given numbers. Step 3. We put the quotient directly under the numbers in the next row. And then, if the number is not divided exactly, we bring it down. And then step 4. We continue the process of step 2 and step 3 until all co-prime numbers are left in the last row. And then step 5. We multiply all the prime numbers by which we have divided and the co-prime numbers left in the last row. This product is the least common multiple of the given numbers. Let's study these examples. Example number 1. Find the least common multiple of 10, 15, and 8. So, what are we going to do first? Write the numbers 10, 15, and 8 horizontally. Okay, separating them by commas. And then, look for a prime number that can divide at least two of the given numbers. So we have 10 and 8, which is divisible by 2. So 10 divided by 2 is 5. 15 divided by 2 cannot be, just bring it down. And then 8 divided by 2 is 4. Okay, so let's just repeat the process. 5, 15, and 4. What prime number can divide at least two of these numbers? We have 5, okay? So 5 divided by 5, 1. 15 divided by 5 is 3. And then 4 divided by 5 cannot be, so just bring down 4. Next row, we have 1, 3, and 4. So think of a prime number that can divide 3. Okay, so we'll use 3 as our divisor. So again, let's divide 1 divided by 3. Cannot be, just bring down 1. 3 divided by 3 is 1. And then 4 divided by 3 cannot be, just bring down 4. And then just continue the process. What prime number can divide 4? Okay, so 2. So divide 1 by 2. Cannot be, so just bring down 1. Another 1. 1 divided by 2 cannot be, just bring down 1. And then 4 divided by 2, we have 2. Okay, so what prime number can divide 2? We have 2, okay? So we will use 2 as our divisor. Then divide. 1 divided by 2 cannot be, just bring down 1. 1 divided by 2 cannot be, just bring down 1. And then 2 divided by 2, the answer is 1. As you can see, all our dividends are 1. So 1, 1, 1. That means we stop there, okay? And then get the product of all the divisors. So 2 times 5 times 3 times 2 times 2 equals 120. So meaning the LCM of 10, 15, and 8 is 120. And that's our answer. Okay? Another example we have, what is the LCM of 10, 12, and 15? Okay, again, write the numbers in horizontal line. And then think of a prime number that can divide at least two of the given numbers. So we have 2. So 10 divided by 2 is 5. Then 12 divided by 2 is 6. And then 15 divided by 2 cannot be. So just bring down 15. So let's just continue the process. What prime number can divide 5, 6, and 15? It's 5, okay? So 5 divided by 5, it's 1. 6 divided by 5 cannot be. Just bring down 6. And then 15 divided by 5 is 3. What number can divide 1, 6, and 3? Okay, it's 3. So 1 divided by 3 cannot be. Just bring down 1. 6 divided by 3 is 2. And then 3 divided by 3 is 1. Next is use 2 as our divisor. Okay, so 1 divided by 2 cannot be. Just bring down 1. 2 divided by 2, the answer is 1. So write 1 below. Then 1 divided by 2 again cannot be. So just bring down 1. So as you can see, all our numbers in the last row is 1, 1, 1. So let's stop the division process, okay? Now what are we going to do next is multiply all the divisors. So get the product of all the divisors. We have 2 times 5 times 3 times 2. The answer is 60. So the LCM of 10, 12, and 15 is 60. What have you learned today? Remember that the least common multiple or LCM of two or more numbers is the smallest number that is divisible by each of the given numbers. Continuous division is one way of determining the prime factors of the set of numbers in order to get the LCM. It's practice time! Okay, so find the least common multiple of the given pairs of numbers using continuous division method. And I'll give you 5 minutes to finish the activity. And timer starts now. So that's all for today, guys. Have a lovely day, everyone.